And over on the diamond, Baylor Baseball looking to sit back in the win column after falling just short of a series sweep on Sunday. Incarnate Word snapping their 5-game win streak with a dominant takedown at Baylor Ballpark, serving the Bears a little bit of a taste of their own medicine. And tonight's game against Dallas Baptist has been canceled due to weather, so the Bears now turn their eyes to another conference matchup. Baylor sitting at 2-2 in Big 12 series play this season, facing a BYU squad who just took down the Longhorns in Austin. But the Bears building lots of confidence at the dish, racking in 29 total runs in just 3 games. And this past weekend, well, they're hoping to bring that same spark to Provo.
You know, I mean, we've got 5-6 guys in the lineup now hitting over 300, so they're consistently raising, you know, their performance, and that's good. That helps us. We've got to score. We've got to score to win, you know. Pitching can do great things, but if you don't score, you don't win. And so our magic number's always been about 6 or 7. If we can get to 6 or 7, we're going to be in pretty good shape.
Game one, first pitch against BYU Thursday night at 6 p.m. from Miller Park.